As multi-channel business opportunities continue to grow, warehouses and distribution centers need to plan for increasingly faster-moving inventory. There are many options for accomplishing these efficiencies, including streamlined racking systems and efficient, reliable equipment to stock inventory and pick orders. Expansion plans for warehouses and distribution centers can be expensive, and those plans come with inherent risks. What if the market changes and product demand shrinks? Therefore, the typical choice is to design more racking space within the current operating space available. Narrow aisles, NAs, and very narrow aisles, VNAs, are common in warehouse applications. Typically defined as less than 10.5 feet, narrow aisles offer more storage opportunities, but also create stocking and order picking challenges. Most typical forklifts are too large to turn and stack a load in a narrow aisle. To compensate, reach trucks are often used to stack in narrow aisle environments. Order pickers are able to pick orders from higher racks.